this is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle. That's where it ends. The lifting of the trophy, the winners' medals. That was all back in May. A mere reminder, a relic of the glory that was and what may be to come. Perhaps the one of these. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams
looking to shoot!
Huntelaar really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Ronnie Lopez.
Worthy in the early part of the match, Jim.
It's a good run down the left-hand side.
Really good feet.
Aiming towards the centre. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Now, chance to break.
Now it's Jovetic.
Ronnie Lopez.
Deftly done.
And it's Sidibe.
Oh, rare, he sorted that out.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Beautifully done. Crosses into the box. That's up top!
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And it's Sidibe.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. That's going to be a booking.
Fabinho.
Into trouble there, free kick given away.
You can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
So, third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Nicely controlled. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Meets it first time!
And he heaves it forward.
Chance to shoot.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
He's got away.
Lamar.
He's lifting it over. And Jovetic!
It's Keita.
Keita. Chance to shoot. Played out to the right. Real chance. Forward it goes,
and it's Huntelaar.
Huntelaar.
Joel Veltman.
Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0.
Turner.
Sonny. Can he finish? Will the ball's come out?
Trying to get there.
Appearance, very necessary.
Whipped in. Oh, he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
Played it again. Managed to get it away.
And the finish!
It's loose. Who's getting there? Time whistle goes. Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
The midway point of the game.
Ajax ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Kicking off, lacking only in goals, the score nil nil.
Has already resumed here.
Ajax can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Joel Veltman.
Schöner.
Sayek. Looking for space out wide.
Looking for a decent ball in. There's the ball in.
Fabinho. Ronnie Lopez. Camille Glick. And it's Sidibe.
Quintelar up towards the flank.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Now it's Falcao. Schöner puts it back. Keita.
Monaco have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety-first approach.
That intervention was very necessary.
It's a loose ball.
Rory Lopez. Fabinho tries to...
He's had a shot!
It's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Monaco took the lead, 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Ajax concede yet again in the second half. It happens repeatedly.
Gorgeous control there.
Can he deliver? And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Plays it out to the wing. In again.
That's been levered clear.
So who's he picking out? Hit into the middle. He couldn't get the direction he needed.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Beltman is demonstrably the team's best dribbler. Gets good distance on it. And it's Zayek. Keeps it into the area. And it's hoisted clear. Schürrle turns it out wide. A chance to play it in. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Beltman puts it out wide and in space.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
To go deep, fires from distance. Sidibe, Ajax must do something here and very quickly.
All they need is one big chance and it may do the trick.
Going through.
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Sidibe. Keita. Sidibe. Rory Lopez. Sidibe. Cut out in the nick of time.